Hi, welcome to Learn Elements Now. I want to talk with you about adjusting your brightness and contrast for your images. When you're using Photoshop Elements, you have the chance to change the brightness and contrast of your image. Now, the brightness and contrast adjusts your image by adjusting the overall darkness and lightness of the image pixels. This is a great way to create some special effects. If you simply need a quick adjustment to your image, this is the best way. Now, another way to do this would be to use curves and levels. In Element 6, the brightness and contrast adjustments performs a linear adjustment for your new image. Now, when you open the brightness and contrast adjustment, you should see a slider bar. If you want to increase the brightness, simply move the slider to the right. This will increase the pixels within your image. Now, these slider bars are contained both for the brightness and the contrast. Now, you might not know this, but photographs are not linear in nature, so it is better to use curves and levels, which are non-linear. If you're going to use brightness and contrast, I recommend only using that on clip art and clip art text in images, or any non-photograph images or texts. To use brightness and contrast, all you need to do is open up your image in Photoshop Elements. The next step is to click on Enhance, and then you have a drop-down. From here, you select the Adjust Lighting, and then select the Brightness Contrast option. Now, you want to make sure you have the preview checked, as this allows you to view the changes on your active image. To alter the brightness, simply slide the slider bar to the right to increase the brightness values, or you can slide it to the left to decrease the brightness values. To alter your contrast, you simply need to move the slider bar the same way. When you're finished adjusting your image, all you need to do is click on OK. If you would like to learn how to master Photoshop Elements in 2 hours or less, please head over to www.learnelementsnow.com.